I'll read two poems. How a Poem Begins. It's a little thing. Could be the long O's in Kosovo, or a woman alone in the street after the hurricane sweeping Honduras. Perhaps we tell of a child beneath the flood in New Orleans, or feet bloody from walking the rubble of Afghanistan. They say poetry is insignificant, such a tiny voice, no one can hear. Sometimes it says, I can't breathe. That's why we write of such little things, insignificant things.